continue through the fall pushed corn prices to new record levels. September corn is now over $8 a bushel, breaking the old record set just last year. So as Eric Hansen shows us, it's no surprise farmers are now taking to the skies to protect their crops.
Cruise down gravel roads in southwest Iowa and you can see the crops are stressed. But the view from here is only part of the story.
For the rest, wait 1 second. Farmers have an idea what's going on in their own fields, but the guys buzzing them in yellow?
Well, we try not to have any tassels in the wheel.
They can see it all.
Yeah, we learn a lot from up there.
And the folks at Indianola-based Agritech Aviation invited you on board. Sure, their harsh banks are cool, but once they drop down feet from their targets, they can see it.
You can see all the light spots, the sandy soils. You know, you can see where the distress starts.
Yeah, the fields are green, but
normally on a year like this, you're not going to be able to see down the row. But if that corn is really curled up and the pilots, we won't spray that then.
Because curled leaves won't absorb their chemicals. These are stressed, but not too far gone. But they'll only benefit from today's spraying if Mother Nature adds her application.
If it gives it another 2 weeks to wait for a good rain, then we've certainly given the farmer his money's worth. We can't bring anything back from the dead.
And 100-degree days don't just stress the crops. Their disease-fighting payload evaporates faster, too.
We probably couldn't come up with a weather scenario that makes it any harder.
Spot a yellow acrobat, and even the pros will freeze and watch in wonder.
I am still impressed when I watch a good aerial applicator work.
But the guys who get this incredible view of our state every day know what they're seeing isn't good for their customers, the farmers.
Their confidence is starting to diminish.
More proof that our crops and our entire state need rain. Near Griswold, Eric Hansen, News Channel 8, Iowa's News.